we're basically going to be doing a little hot glue gun method using this hair. You guys can see that it's $26.99, so super cheap, and we're gonna make this look pop. And then I bought this dumb cap. Well, this, so yes ladies, we are going to be jumping right into this video. I discovered that this mesh cap was actually stretchier than the regular caps that I get, so I think I'm going to use these from now on because I like these way better. And bitch, I can breathe, my scalp can breathe. But anyway, I'm showing you guys the part now, so that you guys can see that the knots are clearly not bleached. And then I'm just going to be showing you guys one of the bundles, and we're going to get right into it. I put this black like Kroger bag over top of my mannequin head because I didn't want it to seep through. Obviously, we're using the hot glue gun method, and I just didn't want it to stick after me trying to pull it up. So I tried to put that on her, even though it did stick anyway. So that was a fail. So yeah, next time I'm gonna have to figure out some type of way of not getting that to stick, because in certain parts of my wig, honey, we still got Kroger bag in there. But we're gonna make it work. We're gonna wear it anyway, period. Anyway, yeah, you guys, do not crack on my mannequin head. As of right now, we're gonna work with this one, but I will be ordering one really soon. So yeah,
so here is the finished look. That is all the parts. So let's see. Take a look. Take a look.
Okay, do y'all see this hair? So we're just putting a little bit of powder in the part so we can make that look a little bit more natural. And I'm just showing you guys how flat I got it. I don't know what that white thing was, but yeah, do y'all see this? Like, it came out so good. And right here, I'm just showing you guys that I didn't cut off the lace yet.
Yeah, and it's blending, baby, it's blending. Bitch, what? Who wears synthetic hair? Who? Please tell me. Bitch, you can't tell me I ain't just paid $600 for this. Want it? I got it. I want it. I got it. I want it. I got it. You like my hair? Gee, thanks. Just bought it. I see it. I like it. I want it. Shed or whatever. This is like the first shed because I've been on doing all this flipping for y'all. I've been trying to show y'all how this hair move because, and I got a snug now. Okay, so this piece is gonna make me mad. This is what I'm gonna have to do. Snuggy snug. You feel me? Feel me? All right, guys. So if you guys like this video, make sure you guys comment, like, and subscribe. If you guys want to see more videos on me doing synthetic hair and making wigs, make sure you guys comment that below as well. Any other video suggestions that you guys, comment that below as well. Any constructive criticism you guys have, comment that below as well, because I'm open to it. Without further ado, I will see you queens and kings in the next video.
It's curly iron safety up to 400 degrees. And then again, this is the length that I got with the 5-inch deep part. It still didn't state how long the closure was, or what exact lengths, but other than that. So I had 18, 20, 22 plus the 5-inch deep part. And this is the Texture Yaki Straight Honey Gam Organic Master Mix.
And again, if you guys want to see, we did this look for under $35 today. So, yes, sis, save the fucking coin. Period.